Stockinette stitch worked flat. The fabric looks like this on the wrong side. The first row is the right side row. Knit all stitches. Knit all the way to end of row. And then turn your work. The second row is the wrong side row. Purl all stitches to end of row. And then turn. Repeat like this, knit on right side and purl on wrong side. Stockinette stitch worked in the round. Place a marker to denote the beginning and end of the round. Round 1, knit. And then repeat round 1.